Welcome back. This is me, Bardwell 11 or Bardwell 11 HD, whichever you prefer. I'm back today with some more Child of Light. Yes, Child of Light. Everything went pretty well until I got my butt kicked near the end battling the Griffon. So today I will be battling that same Griffon again, but this time before I started my stream, I did a little bit of grinding. And this time, hopefully, things will go a little bit better now since I know what to expect. So hopefully, I won't get my butt kicked by this stupid Griffon. But let me go ahead and level up my characters real quick. Rug, give her that. That. I think I have where I want my characters to. Inventory. Alrighty. Revenge of the Griffon! Yeah, I was afraid the first time when I battled this thing. Oh! Scattered about everywhere? I guess I better pick him up then. You know, I didn't want to do that. I will go ahead and do... I'll defend. Then I will defend again. Of all this damage. Yes, I did. Before I started this battle, I played for probably about maybe 30, 45 minutes and grinded up my characters a couple more levels. So hopefully this time it'll go better. I don't know how it's going to go. Hopefully I don't get my butt kicked. I will actually go ahead and do this. We'll gather my strength to you, Griffon! I will do... Which one is the one? Oh, it's this one. We'll do a Lual Awe. Come on, get that. Yes! Aha! You're slowed down! Ooh, nice dodge. With this Griffon. Hey, let me, end again. All gathering their strength. Man, they're just buffing themselves up, man. Quicken. I will do slash. Boom! Nearly 143. Party. Ultimate armor, haha! Now she has some good armor buff. Ooh, nice dodge. Dodged again! I should have probably looked to see who else was a heavy damage hitter before I started this fight. Unstoppable. Keep on buffing her up as much as I can. My damage boost is gone. beast. It's almost dead. Aha! Oh, haste only works on him. Yeah, him. Whoops. I thought it would work on her, too. Probably not. Alright. Ow. Ow. I'm not even healing her. Do a defend. Did I just take away my armor? I will actually switch mount. I will go to Shinora. Aha! I will do a Lua All again. Then this will be another slash. I tried that Griffon doesn't get hurt. Honest, yesterday it didn't work because the thing is a high magic resistance. Magic doesn't work on the Griffon. No matter what I try to do. So it's just again get tag team a lot. Ow. 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 Hey, that's not nice. The Griffon's not gonna win this time. I'm actually going to go ahead and use a potion. If I can petrify this thing, make it paralyzed. Oh, I killed it! Heck yeah! Okay, now these things are dead. Unless they can revive the Griffon back to life, then I'm boned. Really? I don't know. Yes, I killed it. Yes, I did kill it. So now you can leave. No, I'm just kidding. Don't leave. Because you don't know what's gonna happen next. She's the only one that does light magic. She is. Armor. Oh shoot, so even after you switch them out, they still have the debuff on them. Vulnerable to light, but took 17 damage. Wow, that's gonna take forever. Forget that. Light ray. There we go. I like the 268 damage a lot better. Shin. Yeah. I doubt those witches are going to kill me. As long as if they can't revive the griffin back to life, I think I'm going to win this fight now. I just had to gangbang that griffin. No, they're going really fast. Potion. Now let's do a magic potion. How long is this thing on my character? Maybe an active ability. I may not be able to take it away. Boom. Ooh. Bye. And I upgraded my light ray up to level 2. Now my light ray is stronger, and it has a 10% chance of killing dark creatures too. So, I could get that very lucky hope. Now they both are hit with unstoppable, so now they can't get off their casting chain if they get attacked. Do all their attacks all they want. Go ahead and let's hurry up and end this fight. You guys are scrubs. They can't beat me. Got lucky the last game because I didn't know what was going on. I panicked. Scrubs, Eric. Aha, I got a tumble! The fight. Boom! 20,000 XP. 20,000. A lot of my characters leveled up. Ooh, a speed stardust. Here, because this is the only way I can pretty much go now on my tree. With her, get a critical shot up, and with this person, I'm gonna do. Temple to the moon! We're going to the moon! Anybody knows that reference, you should put it in the comments. Dang, that sucks. Father is dying, because he doesn't want to leave. I don't want to be fast. Wow, if this is really the end, this is actually a shorter game than I thought. fortune, enterprising Robert. My venture has gone bust. Margaret, a Dewey. Stop being ridiculous. I would invest in you. Robert has left the party. Rebella, you're my first one. You're such a good partner. You had healing abilities and all that other jazz. And this guy I just met yesterday, I didn't even... Melancholy, treacherous, do not cry. Abandoned once more, not a surprise. We are all in the end. Trick is to remain happy while we're all alive. I fear I live and fight against the dark and make the future slightly less stark. Now, if you could only teach your sister how to do those, Ron. Hold on, I don't want to go just yet. I'm actually going to go this way. Ooh! At all? Oh, nope, there's some healing ones. Igneous, goodbye. I will miss you. Yeah, true. I think something else is gonna happen. I don't know, because I'm supposed to find, like, the sun, the moon, and the sky, or something like that. And I found, I think, the sky or the sun at the beginning. But I just... Oh, it's just... Hey, at least I can still fly. Can't even unlock that. That's bullcrap. There's an item in there. Glow is gone. I can still get that one. Paige, come here. Chest. Rough sapphire. Anything else around here while I'm here? Now, waste your time explaining. Life is too short to be so accommodating. No longer have a royal go on. It's a trap! I have a feeling it's a trap. Not a magic. It's a trap, man. That has to be a trap. There's no way. I don't want to. I don't like this. It's a trap. Why? The bullshit. At mother, Aurora, what a surprise. Where am I? Where's father? Resting his eyes. I knew it! I knew it. It was a fucking trap. My sister deceived me. You're a piece of shit. Well, actually, piece of shit. It's bullcrap. Fucking quit. I'm just playing. Oh, my blood, I am royalty. And I am Umbra, the queen that... I can't read that. This is blasphemy. Rude creature, I'll stop the breath in your throat. And for your father's such agony. Those arms you cling to bone shall be. That is what comes of a weak family. I am rightful ruler of Lumeria. You are my enemy's daughter. What has my father done? Who that are Her mother banished mine from Lumia long ago. My mother, she had that power. At which we something. Cordelia. The fallen queen of Lumiria was my foe, and therefore you, her daughter, have to go. I got gypped. What a protection spell. In her false clown it lies. Guard to the tower with her until she dies. Meantime, and advise. I can't read all that because it's telling me how many viewers I have. The bottom of the screen, I can't see it. I can't move it either. I'm gonna catch it! Give me that firefly! What? Oh, hey, Zebra Girl, how you doing? Yes, I actually played like almost 2 hours of this game yesterday streaming it. I'm not even reading what's on the screen. But yes, I've gotten very far, and I just battled the Griffon, and yesterday it kicked my butt. My ply, protect my daughter from the hand that poisoned me. No harm befall her, bring her to your altar. Spell I cast upon my death, and seal it with my final breath. Aha! I'm alive, you! Did not swipe or donk me. But yes, I've gotten very far thanks to you guys for giving me those tips in the beginning of the game. I've actually been using them pretty well. In a very fun game, actually. Very, very fun. Oh, no, I'll hold that thought. I heard it played by my lady, the Queen of Light. You are her child who fights the dark. We'll stop this fiendish knight. How can I? A little girl who has lost her way. I simply want to go home. Howard, is that what your mother would say? We're alive today. You have to leave your castle to face the world on your own. What it truly is, to find your real home. If I aid you, swear to me you will the darkness fight to save our land and people our light. I swear it. Now be strong, get ready for battle. I will free you from your shackle. No, I have not fought Umbra. I got this weird Unkius guy now. And I just left. I just found out about Umbra, and Nora wasn't really my sister. She was Nox, I guess. I think that's what her name was. And yes, I am a little girl. I thought I was a little girl all game. The Highest of the High, Chapter 8. What is this? Oh, shoot. This guy. I'm one. Boom. destructive charge, add a dark card, it requires two turns on the timeline to execute. Dang. Oh, but yeah, I had a feeling when Nora was taking me to this, or Nox was taking me to this mirror, I had a feeling it was a trap. Just, I don't know, I just had that weird feeling. Like, there's no way this could be the end. I want to get that, I can't get it. Ha! Why? Or rough, oh yeah, speaking of that. There's some... Let me get him some of this stuff. I don't know what to do. Oh, Paige! Yeah, I'm gonna have to say this. For a game that I got for free, even though I think it was like, what, 15, 20 bucks, it is worth it. I feel like it's worth even more than that. I mean, such a good game. I'm used to having Firefly. I want to see this. You have to gather strength and then you have to do the attack. But mate. Aha, you fiendish of fiends! Wow, that was really easy. That was real easy, you see. Yeah, I probably would too. I mean, it is a very good game, so... Ow! Oh, I didn't even see that. Oh! Oh, I wasn't even paying attention. Oh, dang it, I couldn't surprise attack him. Wake! Ow! But thanks for stopping by, Zebra Girl. I do appreciate it. Hope you're enjoying the stream, by the way. Like I said, every little bit, every view helps, every follow helps. Like I said before, I do appreciate everybody that's coming by. If you're enjoying it, tell people about me so people can come and watch my streams. I mean, eventually, one day, if everything goes well, I'll be able to have my own stream schedule. I'm going to soon have a Twitter, sorry. I'm going to have a Twitter account soon. So you guys can, whatever you do on Twitter, I don't even know. Hashtag, I guess. I don't know. I've never used a Twitter. Do that stuff. And then I may have my own separate Facebook account just for streams alone. So you guys can know, hey, I'm fixing a stream in about 5 to 10 minutes. I will have that soon, but I will also be posting these. I will also be posting these as well on YouTube at Birdwell11HD. Actually have two more up there. I have I recently did Shovel Knight about a week ago, and then I also did yesterday's episode of this on Twitch. It's up there, and I got The Witcher 3 the other day. I have about an hour and 30 minutes of that on there. So, you know, every like, comment, and subscribe on YouTube as well would be very much appreciated. I would love to do this for a living. So, and thank you, Zebra Girl. I appreciate it. Thanks for giving me that shout out. like I said, I will eventually do have my Twitter account all set up. I just work, being a manager is just It's fun. I love what I do up there, but being a manager is very hard. Butt kicker. Oh. Guys are just wrecking me, and I don't have Firefly. Oh, dang, I was hoping he was gonna die. Quake, mother trucker! Oh, dang. That was kind of overkill on that thing. Jeez. Goodbye. Level 33. Eventually, I do have a birthday coming up. I'm probably either going to buy a PS4 to stream stuff on the PS4, or I may buy Elgato to help me stream better stuff and be able to do editing and all that on there. What a monstrous machine. I cannot operate the gears. Like you, I'm a prisoner of the night, bound to serve for my remaining years. We required light if only Igneous were here. Inclulius. Whoa. A dear friend, the Firefly. Search the cell near. More prisoners from the Moon Temple High. I see help! I'm coming! Oh! You guys are back! My friends! Oh, just makes me want to cry. I don't know how do I free you. Oh, I see the switch. Okay, here it is. I was like, what do I do? Firefly. Hello. Of course I came back. But most definitely not. Hurrah, I tried to be brave, but your sister, she threw us in the dark to rot. And tall with this man's sister, she is not. And has joined the party. How did he... Did his cage open? Roy, you changed your plan. A faulty investment was made, but enough. Robert, I am delightful to see you again. Yes, I would have to say, out of my favorite characters, I love Robert. I don't know what it is about Robert, but I just love his combat, and I don't know, I just love everything about this character. He's I would have to say he's probably my favorite. Rubella! Little lady, what a disappearing act. Hats off to you. Ready to take this show on the road? Him and Lee? Prepare for battle too. I've gotten everybody back. What a happy turn of events. Do my ears deceive me? My happiness will not last, believe me. If we could only engrave at posterity. Let's go, march! Oh, I'm so glad to have. Now I can whoop some arse. Now how do we exit? How do we our exit gain? First, unfurl the spool of chain. It's from the plight. Ready to shine my light. I mean, just don't be mooning anybody, Glow. But Zebra Girl, how you been doing? You been doing all right? Hope everything's been going. Ow! Hope everything's been going swell for you. I don't know if I asked you that in the chat yet. If everything's going swell, happy to hear it. Ah. look at those. I just now realized the spooky skulls. Oh, I guess there's not. I'll just make sure that there's nothing else that I missed on my way or back. God! Oh my god, those things are gonna be the freaking. Damn it! They're gonna be the death thing. Oh my. Okay. Let's sit over here. Let's just heal before I get myself killed. Actually, I got a better idea. That's wasting time. Boom. There. Ooh. They do a surprise attack. Starlight? Give him magic protection. Ooh! Oh, dang. Okay, so he's... Counters magical. Okay. So that's good to know. Oh, set him back. Oh my god, I'm so slow. Excuse me. Ooh, a critical. Dang. I wish I would have done that on a Griffon I fought earlier. And that would have been really helpful. Boosh! Vulnerable to light. This is a light monster. Would have never expect to be fighting light monsters. So now she's pretty much useless because I gave... Aw, crap. That light thing out then. Act. I will actually... Armor of the Titans. Not Robert. A hinder. Blow him down. Let's do that. Hinder! Oosh! Okay, so he must be only vulnerable to magic. He has a shield. Maybe that's why. I thought that was a magic shield. Whatever, I'll just do a lightning strike. Okay, so evade damage. It'll be a long fight. But this should kill him. Wait, this light stuff off of Aurora. Dang, that just murdered that dog. I don't feel sorry for it. Ooh, he leveled up too. All right. I'm gonna keep on doing you until I can get that. I love that ability right there. Increase the power of all spells by 20%. That is a beast of a skill. I already leveled you up. Man, I miss Nora or Nox. She was my buff. I miss having the buff. Oops. This buff. Add off. I will go ahead and add. Sounds like my family's home. Oh, yes. Prize strike. Kaboosh! Oh, wait, I forgot. Too much to remember on this game. Oh my god! I don't even care if that was. Oh. Then I'll switch you out and I will send out Robert. He doesn't. Ender, haha! Let's slow him down. He's done. He's done. Looks like was the puzzle already solved for me? Not just. Oh my god. Break these chains of shackles. All right, how do I do it? What am I missing? Hate that. I thought I already did that. Okay, whatever. I figured it out, so. Okay, so I got one that's weak to physical, and it looks like he's probably weak to magic. I'm gonna go ahead and do. Him down. He's actually not that bad against business. Hey, goodbye. Oop. Probably should have did a double one and then. Okay. Attack them both! Done. Can't get me! So ninja-like? Okay, so yeah, he's weak to magic. Let's switch. Wildfire. Like that big fiery explosion. Like a volcano. God damn! He would have been dead by now. No! Oh, that kind of looked like that hurt, to be honest. Crocodile smile. Okay, they're both fixing to die. Got this battle in the bag. In the bag. In the bag. In my damn. What'd you? In. Ooh. Ooh. More levels up. Ooh. God, his HP. Look at that HP. Leveled up. Yep, he. Guess I'll get it anyway. Didn't even see that. If there is an achievement for not hitting those things throughout the whole entire game, like hitting the walls, I would definitely not get it. Ever. I hit those things so many freaking times. Surprised I haven't died by it yet. So I got 2 weak to attack and 1 weak and get to magic. Magic must defeat magic. That thing is just so illusion-y. No. Oh, okay, good. Ah. Well, that's not cool, man. Ow. Let's do it on, yeah. Ooh! Fire! Explosions! Oh my god, he's almost dead. Ow. I knew I probably should have used defense. Axe. I hate being slowed down, it sucks. Yeah. Devastation! And they're both gonna get interrupted. I'm still way back down. Why would you armor yourself but not your buddy that armored you? But that's stupid. Now I'm gonna switch him out. I'm gonna send out Robert. Get this real quick. Maybe goodbye, maybe. After that. Lightning strike all, yes. Not as strong, but if it can do multiple damage to targets, I'll take it. What? Best right with Jupiter's lightning. We are something. Once the darkness fell, sword and spear we raised to the sky. The night she arrived in a chariot, flaming serpents at her side. By Aaron she flung magic, and none of us could fly. My clan to the top of the tower drew highest of the high. Twinkling faint in twilight, we were destined to die. I took the tower, named our sentence she was to carry out. Till my sword I raised and pledged to aid her, other whatever their clan name is, to join the jail with a shout. Out. I will aid you. I ain't scared. I ain't scared of no dark creatures. Let's go.
Let's go.
Probably shouldn't have done that. That kind of... would have hit that a little too hard. Why do I feel like there's going to be something down here? And by that, I mean like a boss fight or something. You're giving me a lot of wishes. Permanently increase magic by 3. Who do I do magic with the most? Permanently increase magic by 3. Magic attack. Or sure. Current increase speed by 1. Looks like all he has is defense. He's not even that strong. You would think he would be like physically strong. He's a brute and he's like this is what he is. He just defends. He's not as good as I thought he was. Well, he may still be... I don't know. I guess we'll just wait and see. Here. Prize my warriors. Where could they be? No, all trapped in Aaron's labyrinth cell. Ooh, spooky! Oh, well, the brave got to Gita. Fall into the night's spell. We must free them. The gates lie at the camp's center. The labyrinth is magical. Careful when you enter. You know, magical labyrinth of. Prison seems ancient. Who made it?
They'll say Aaron the Explorer.
Hail from distant shores, Lumeria, founded by the Aurora? Oh! Didn't even finish reading that. Rain arrows, boom! Boom! Aha! Oh! Aw, oh, crap. Then, instantaneously. Elevate damage, and now let's do with an arrow. Boom! Goodbye! Dude, I'm not even doing... Oh, actually, hold on. Shoot him with a hinder. Oh, well, I guess that didn't really matter. Ooh, heal. He's like, almost every time I do an attack, or not attack, every time when I do a battle, somebody levels up. He's just a defense HP guy. I'm still not reading what that says on my screen. Oh wait, somebody else. Bless your spirit for your sacred light. Stop it, you're making me turn bright. Aw. Which door? Go through this one. Nope. Lies upon errant shield its face. Oh, man, I gotta fight someone to get the chest. I didn't really want to fight anybody. Witch to Finn. Man, I didn't realize how good Finn was until I started using him. Like, holy crap, Finn, you are a beast. He's like, bruh, I know. Fiery explosions up the anus. Boo! Aw, oh, crap, I should've hit the dog. Dang it. Oh, yes, dang, wow, that's all it needed. I will heal you! He's done. He's gonna hope maybe die? Hopefully. Yeah, it died. Oh, no level up. Oh, what? Nope, somebody leveled up. I forgot to close this. There we go. Thank the loose leaves you're aboard. I feel safe behind your sword. Much gratitude for bravely fighting as the princess aboard, Aurora. Just one question. How come princess... It's the... are you? It's Finn, it's simply an expression. Oz. Oh, no. Nothing.
What?
What a curious dwelling. My old station, home of the captain of the Lumerian Guard. Here I raised my younger brother, taught him how to charge. Wait until you hear our stories, princess. Battles he and I fought together. You heard him? Come. We must rescue them down in the nether. Minecraft nether, guys. Like the Minecraft nether. Oh, I see it. Background. Oh, what? Failed it again. If it's not right, I mean, if it's not... Haha! What? Okay. What's going on? What am I missing? I gotta kill the guy first, maybe, for it to reveal the shield. Boom! Oh, dang, he didn't die? I always gotta gather strength. Just don't even do anything. Just ow, you're dead. 354 devastate. And literally nothing to it. Boom! Done. The damage was enough. Levels up. Level ups. Excellent sword, sir. Why, thank you. You show promise. Where did you mine the metal? From the silver tears of the comets. Finally, one more level when it gets that. I cannot wait. Now he's gonna get that, and that's gonna be really helpful as well. Extend his spells for 2 turns. Oh, I didn't mean to do that one. That one's wrong. Thank you. confused. I hate puzzles like this. I really do. I do not like puzzles like this. They're so confusing. They're so simple. Now I get it. I see what you're saying.
That's so stupid.
Well, I got it. Since I got it wrong, I didn't see this the second time I went through the door because I got it wrong. I understood what it was red on there, but I wasn't paying attention to the shapes of the shoe. I was gonna probably be stuck here for a while. I would have figured it out eventually, but I would have been stuck there longer. Almost got me too. You're too slow. See, look at those dodging skills. Ooh, shiny. I'll go ahead and fight it. It's not a big deal. Oh my god, no. Long battle. Oh. Kill the doggy. Dang it. Not kill the doggy. Ow. Dead. Oh well, this doggy should be dead. Man, that stretch feels so good. Oh man, that felt great. Okay. Boink! Wow. I just boinked him to death. More talk. My pops told Katagita stories, but I never thought I'd see one. Served in the Queen's Guard. The rift was open, the rain began. Who are heroes? I forget it. I presume who live in a balloon. Your clan are floating fortress design. You warrior are always welcome. Called warrior by Katagita. Dad go out of his. Oh Oh, I didn't mean to go through that. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. Oh, this again. I did not mean to do that. I hate puzzles like this. If you mess up once, you gotta redo the whole thing. I did not mean to do. Oh no, there's a. Ah! Go back through the door. I want that chest. I want that chest. Give me that chest. Now. Sleepy guys. Chest two. Make sure there's no like other chests that I may have missed. Doesn't look like I did, so let's go. Ooh. Princess of Light. Thank you on behalf of the Katagita Princess, Aurora. Aurora, now we can again protect the starry skies and floating peaks of Lumeria. Brother! What is the traitor doing? Oh. Should have let us die with honor. Kingdom Knight you served. Shame. Palmer. Brothers, we no more be. Or banished, fallen from grace, flee. Saved your life. Hey. Can at least thank him. Harsh, banishing your brother like that. Goodbye, my path I must set. Katagia, thank you for our freedom. We will not forget. I'm an outcast worse than death. Grace to your name, Princess Aurora. You bravely shielded your clan. You are a great Lord warrior of Lumeria. The reason why I can't hear that is because I had to have my volume turned down, so I do apologize. But for anybody that's watching, she's playing the flute that she got from the beginning of the game from this strange old woman. And she's playing the song that you hear at the beginning of the game. Like in the title screen before you start. It's a very good song. Ooh, achievement! Katagia Kindred. How many more people are going to join my party? I mean, I don't mind, but boss battle. Cordelia's sweet sister, hand the moon to me. Aurora, you wrecked witch. You looked wretched. I read that totally wrong. No, not fit for nobility. A ruler you will never be. You parade around so commonly. You were always sweet to me. I never liked the way you smiled, or the way you chewed your food. That's why would that matter about her chewing? The way you ran through the halls. You're in a cheery mood. You were a perfect disgrace. I, Crispus Gilliam, called Corelia, as she was before, aim to put you in your place. off just to my dark pack. Jeez. Oh my god! I'm not ready. I'm scared. He's dark. I'm a party. Go ahead and do ultimate armor. God, I should have put light on my. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. Hopefully she's not weak to magic. Hopefully she is weak to magic. I mean, oh great, I'm paralyzed. That's. Ow. And of course I got interrupted. God damn it. Hey Eric, if you're still watching this, let's see how long it takes me to see if I get my butt kicked this time. Like I did against that Griffon. Wow, 10. Oh my god. Wasn't even weak against that. I'm fast. But shoot. Probably should have just used it. Party. Ow, oh my god! It looks like I'm gonna have to do physical attacks on her. I'm gonna go ahead and heal. Switch out Robert. You're on. Ow. Why do I have that on here, but yes! Good. That's what I wanted. Slow her down. Elevate damage. Ow. I'm glad I put that on that armor thing on. Because god dang, man. I'm just getting destroyed right now. I can kill that, those other two enemies. Ow. Boing. Ooh. Oh, great. Just what I needed for her to increase her critical... Oh, my God. What other potions do I have? Armor's gone. Honestly, I'm actually afraid I'm not gonna take that chance. With some of your HP. Please, 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 please. Damn it! Ow. Boing! Dang, he went from like almost like double damage. Boing! She's almost dead. On attacking. Probably start defending. Ow! God, they hit so hard. Oh, that was no! I don't need that right now. I did not need that right now. Gosh! Oh my God, I didn't even realize he was almost dead. He healed. I don't think I would have made a heal. I'm gonna have to wait next time. I'm in the process. Oh my God. Oh, she kicked my butt. Damn. Well, I don't remember who was at my party. She like wrecked my bum hole. I gotta really put all this back. Oh my God. I don't even want to worry about that right now, to be honest. I should probably have him. Because he has 70 strength.